shall say titter it all and go hunt a ship.
Cuttle sucks its blood to piss. I paid too much out again. Greetings, knight.
Can't help but be curious, but where do the funds for those payments come from?
The ducal treasury, of course. Her illustrious highness, Anna Henrietta, assigns great value to bravery and selfless patriotism. It is her standing order that any knight may receive a wage. Pardon me. Financial compensation for his dedication to defending the duchy's internal security and order.
Wouldn't mind a glance at your books. Ones you're willing to sell, that is. Well, see you later.
Go in peace for a night.
143.
Witcher, remember the Camerlengo pays out a handsome reward for each Hanse you dispatch.
It is right and fitting, Witcher, that the Duchessa... And you pay.
Eat, drink, and loosen your belt. For you are...
Wisdom and goodness to the fire, see fire.
A serious client at last. Tell me, what do you need? Honeysuckle? Ganesha petals?
Show me what you've got in stock. How's business?
The coin is good, but just between us, I'm going batty with boredom. I know what my customers want before they open their mouths. Bald men, birch sap. Ladies of all walks, whatever fragrance Duchess Honorietta prefers at the time. If just once somebody would order some poison, eh?
Need to get going. Till next time.
Welcome back, Master.
In the mood for a round of Gwent?